Extraordinary backdrop there to the extreme sailing series at the top mark with bullet screen for Austria a second as we look through a sea of sails as we remember the rock guard.
Oh, it's
I don't think so, it didn't work the last time, so they're just going to back their advantage to stay where they are.
Oh, this is a collision of sea. Look out for the front of that orange ship. It's this mast in that yacht. The spinnaker is on the front of that orange ship.
There's just two laps of this race. So, running out for that one for us, are followed by Red Bull Extreme. Then it's looking like a Lingi from Switzerland coming down there. They may be our three top spots in this race. Still plenty of boats to go around the top mark though.
We've got in the lock car now. Heading down towards the finish. This will be the first race win here in Cowes for the French team. Good start. Top mark battle with Red Bull Extreme. They crept around up the top mark. They led. And they've extended as they head down towards the finish. And on this final leg, clear air away from everyone else, the French team.